Young people are naturally disadvantaged when they want to join politics because they don't have the financial resources, the networking, the experience. However, while these are challenges, I believe it's important to include and engage young people into politics because we are living in a world in which there's a growing generational gap. Young people care passionately about issues of education, tuition fees, cost of living, jobs, underemployment. But these issues are often left out by politicians who are much older than us. If we don't integrate young people into politics, therefore our issues will be sidelined. That's why we need more young people to join, to build a critical mass, to ensure that our idealism can be translated into actual public policy decisions, and ensure that young leaders will not just be seen as leaders of tomorrow, but take our place as leaders of today.